Now we head to Kalamazoo, host of the boys' junior national tennis championship. Drew Hackney from Norton Shores is taking on Mason Eugen from El Dorado Hills, California. He strikes first with the service ace, then he rides the line with a great return. He would win the first set 6-4, but the four-star recruit got the better of Drew in sets 2 and 3 to advance in the 16U category. We'll have a little bit more action coming from the zoo tomorrow.